I'm Joanne Sice. I'm the Pro Vice Chancellor for the Division of Education, Arts and Social Sciences here at UniSA. We're proud to undertake impactful research and deliver industry-relevant degree programs in the arts, humanities and social sciences. We're a diverse division covering all areas of the humanities across our four metropolitan and two regional campuses. The division has 353 staff and 990 students working and studying in our four schools and research centre. Within our leading teaching facilities, we offer 32 undergraduate programs, 14 postgraduate programs, as well as higher degrees by research programs at Masters and PhD levels. A number of our programs and discipline areas are ranked amongst the world's best. Our School of Art, Architecture and Design is one of the oldest such schools in Australia, with its two antecedent schools, the South Australian School of Art and the Louis Leybourne Smith School of Architecture and Design, both being established in the early 1900s. Renowned artists, designers and theorists within the school drive ever-evolving teaching and research activities, supported by outstanding facilities including design workshops, digital and virtual reality labs, gallery and exhibition spaces and our unique architecture museum. Creative endeavour and innovation is at the heart of everything we do, and our School of Creative Industries has been producing creative leaders for more than 25 years. The school partners with world-renowned industry, government and not-for-profit organisations to support students to pursue careers in this growing employment sector. Our School of Education has a long and respected history in training the dynamic and socially conscious educators of the future. The school prides itself on its strong links with the education sector and with our partner universities around the world. The school is home to the Samsung Smart School, which enables us to lead the way in the development of innovative teaching pedagogy. Our School of Psychology, Social Work and Social Policy is the focus of our social science disciplines, offering accredited professional degrees as well as cross-disciplinary studies. The school is home to strong research groupings in cognitive neuroscience, behavioural science, sleep research and work-related research. The Australian Centre for Child Protection is our premier research centre that drives quality and innovation in child protection policy and practice. The centre conducts research that bridges the gap between what is known and what is done to transform the lives of children who have experienced or are at risk of experiencing abuse or neglect. So, whichever of our areas you've joined, I sincerely welcome you to the University of South Australia's Division of Education, Arts and Social Sciences. I know that you will find the work stimulating and I trust you will enjoy your work here as much as I do.